Here's to your Venture Force Battle Blaster. There it is. Here's the front of the box. Back of the box. Now let's go down to this. Here's the blaster sale. Pump here. Here's the scope that you need tactical rail. Here's the stock. Here's the trigger. Here's the front of the blaster. And watch this when you do this. This is where you fill it up. And this is how you fill the blaster like this. And then you're gonna like pump it like 10 or 20 times. And it shoots up to 35 feet. So yeah, the blaster's what up to 35 feet. And it's from the Venture Force. It's whatever it says there, you see that. And it's, yeah, it looks like a really mean, much thicker plastic. Now we're moving on. Here's the front of the box to the Venture Force Aqua Power. Holds up to 1 quart of water. So yeah, that's like one back of the box. Front of the box. Right? And it shoots up to 25 feet. There's how much it weighs. Now the blaster itself. Well, here's the blaster itself. It looks very cool and unique. It's one of those cheaper brands. They both are cheaper brands. Instead of the nice brand. So yeah. Here's the blaster. You pump it here, like this, 20 times. Here's the handle. Other handle. Here's the trigger. Here's the where you put the water in it. Here's the bandolier. So you hook like a string or if you have a bandolier to it. Bandolier hook. So yeah. This is the Aqua Power Adventure Force Water Bluster. Sorry. Make my voice like that. It looks like a chainsaw or like a Nerf zombie shark kind of. It looks like it could be a zombie gun, but it ain't. Yeah, it's super soaker for the sun. Shoots up the 25 feet, so that should soak somebody pretty good, I hope. So there's, you can see how it shoots. And this is much, you know, hard plastic, right? I mean, not too hard, but not too soft either, so. So this would be good for the pool, the pool party, the beach, the lake, the river, whatever you like, and it's exclusively at Walmart, both of these things. Yeah.
They're off Saturday, Sunday, work Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, and now Friday, okay?
These are both associate moments, so hope you enjoy.